dressed up like Carmella. What a costume for Sakura. And Sakura knows the line here tonight, her briefcase, and the opportunity to become champion here in HWF. This is TNW Fright of October coming to you live from Hershey, Pennsylvania, the birth of the Hershey Bar. Right now, though, this is going to be a great match, I'll tell you. Right now, though, Sakura in the ring, fired up and ready to go as we wait for the arrival of her opponent. And, uh-oh, here comes the champion. And there she is, the HWF Women's Hardcore Champion, Becky Lynch. Remember, the title has to be defended under hardcore rules, so tonight is a hardcore matchup for the championship. Rules of this matchup are simple. There are no disqualifications, no countouts, and pinfalls count anywhere in this match. And I think that tonight is going to be a great night because this match is going to blow the roof off the house. And I believe this is going to be a great match, I'll tell you, here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, as the champion, Becky Lynch, puts it all on the line, along with Sakura, in this winner-takes-all match. Because right now, the HWF Women's Hardcore Championship and the TNW Summer July, six divas, Money in the Bank briefcase on the line. Right now, though, let's take it to our ring announcer for the introductions of this title match. Oh, boy. Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, Sakura! For Sakura, introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, she is the HWF Women's Hardcore Champion, Becky Lynch! I was just going to say, what an incredible reaction between the winner of the TNW Six Divas Summer July Money in the Bank ladder match and the champion. Right now, though, Sakura dressed up like Carmella tonight, but take a look at that costume that Sakura was wearing there. She's wearing it tonight. Well, it is Halloween month. Expect the unexpected here in front of October tonight. Here we go. Referee calls the bell. The right hand from Becky Lynch. Another right hand. Going after the challenger. Whatever she's got. A kick of the spine by Becky Lynch. Taking it to the challenger. Right now, though, Sakura put the briefcase on the line. And a knee drop to the face by Becky Lynch. Oh, Sakura back up. And a face buster by Sakura. Oh, Sakura looking for a weapon. It's legal. No disqualifications. Uh-oh. Kendo stick in play. Only known as the Sandman Singapore Cane. Kick to the legs there by Becky Lynch. Now Becky Lynch with a reverse backbreaker and a springboard backbreaker. My God. There's the cover. Is this it? No. The champion thought she retained right there and would have won the briefcase. And there's a face buster by Sakura. Oh, where's she going? She's got the kendo stick, only known as the Singapore Cane of the Sandman. Now right half by Becky Lynch, continuing to dominate the challenger. And oh, Sakura back up over a double axe handler, but she missed. Sakura with a counter, sending Becky Lynch to the corner. That's right now though, and a clothesline by Sakura. Sakura with the kendo stick. Becky Lynch rolled out of the way. And whoa! Becky Lynch with a shot to the gut. And now a shot to the spine on the challenger. The challenger getting dominated in this matchup. Here's the cover. Is this it? No! And a kick out. Becky Lynch trying to give it her all tonight to retain her title. As her championship is on the line here. She turns it around right there.
can't be adverse to taking action outside
Sock it up.
The ring. By no means.
Trying to give it her all the time she's got. A splash on the corner. Sock it up. Sock coming. Running super kick by Sock it up. And Becky Lynch is down. Oh, wait a minute. She's not done yet. Looking for another weapon in this hardcore matchup. And, oh my God. That's a ladder.
Becky
Lynch upset earlier tonight, knowing Nia Jax lost the TLC match to the Glamazon Beth Phoenix, and we got a new AEW Women's Champion. Right now, this is an incredible match that we are seeing here tonight. Trying to give it her all. Whoa! The right hand from Sakura. Trying to battle back here. Right now, though, Sakura with a shoulder tackle, with a boot to the face by Becky Lynch. Becky going for it with a flat over DDT on Sakura. Sakura getting dominated, nearly going to this match. And a stomp of the arm by Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch going for another stomp there. She missed. Sakura rolled out of the way. And Sakura bringing Becky Lynch to the corner.
Hold on, guys.
Oh, this is not going to look good for Becky Lynch, and she's on the top rope.
Turnbuckle. She won't be for long.
She's on the top turnbuckle. But Becky Lynch saved herself with a DDT on the challenger. Here's the cover. Is this it? No, and a kick out. Right now, though, Becky Lynch fired up here, trying to give it her all to retain her title. But she's getting a little confident, taking it to the crowd here, taking it to the fans here tonight in Hershey, Pennsylvania. Here in this crowd. Whoa! No blow to the face by Sakura. Sakura with a takedown into the martial arts shot. Here's the cover coming up with a champion. Two! No! And the champion kicked out at 2.5. And Sakura cannot believe it. Uh-oh. Sakura called it for the end. The martial arts shot. And down goes Becky Lynch. There's the cover coming up with a champion. Two! No! And Becky Lynch got the shoulder up. And Sakura cannot believe it. Sakura calling for it.
Here she comes,
but Becky Lynch with a counter.
Oh,
Becky Lynch, elbows to the skull of the challenger. And now Becky Lynch is calling for this armor. She's calling for it. Here it comes. Disarmor. Disarmor locked in the center of the ring. But Sakura escaped it. Sakura's got Becky. Sidewalk slam. Sidewalk slam by the challenger. Trying to give it her all tonight. And Sakura's fired up here.
This is a
whoa, whoa,
whoa.
Sending Becky Lynch to the corner. Uh-oh, Becky Lynch in a world of trouble here. Springboard right hand off the top rope. Drop kick from Sakura. Off the ropes. And what a takedown by Sakura. Sakura trying to dominate the challenger, trying to fight back here. And a running super kick. Now Sakura, martial arts shot to Becky Lynch. There's the cover. Can we have a new champion too? No, and Becky Lynch stays alive. And right now, though, Sakura cannot believe it. Uh-oh. She's calling for it.
She's countering nicely.
And Becky Lynch with another counter. Wait a minute. Where's Becky Lynch going here? She's going on the outside looking for a weapon. It's legal. No disqualifications, like I've already pointed out earlier.
Whoa!
Now battling it out on the outside, and oh my God! A snake eyes off the apron. Looks like these fans here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, are getting their money's worth tonight. Best floater, no! Roll up on the outside. Is this it? Two, three, no! A kick out at 2.5. That was so close. That was so close. Martial arts shot from Sakura on the outside. There's the cover coming up with a champion. Two, three. Sakura has done it. She has retained her briefcase, and she's the new HWF Women's Hardcore champion. Look at this from instant replay. Look at this. Sucking up off back right as she had those right hands and elbows to the face of Becky Lynch. They get into that counter, into a clothesline, and then disarm her. Locked in the center of the ring, where Sakura escapes. There's that martial arts shot from Sakura taking down Becky. Let's take it on ring announcer for our new champion. Here is your winner, and the new HWF Women's Hardcore Champion, Sakura! Sakura has done it. She has won her first HWF championship, but none bigger than the HWF Women's Hardcore title. The one title she has never won, but now she's done it here tonight. And history has been made here in front of October as Sakura has won her first championship. That's right now though, folks. Don't go away, because coming up next, the Dog Count World Order Championship on the line in a hardcore match as the champion, Callie, defends her title against Sister Abigail. That matchup coming to you